So Colin Beasley, he is your 2018 National Hyper Dulcimer Champion.
Thank you, Scott. That was so nice. Yeah, Scott's always gracious enough to let me sleep in his camper. It's been a tradition ever since I told him I was sleeping in my car, and he said, no, you're coming with me and you're sleeping in my camper. So thank you, Scott, for that. All right, we're gonna start out with hopefully a little familiar tune for you. Something like that. Thank you. We're going to continue with the, that was a Beatles tune. That was Here Comes the Sun. We're going to continue with the Sunshine theme. Thank you. That's what I call my sunshine medley. That was Here Comes the Sun into I Can See Clearly Now the Rain Is Gone into You Are My Sunshine. But usually I do a longer version of You Are My Sunshine, but you know, I wanted to save a little time and I kind of forgot what I did for that song, so I just did that. All right, the next one is an original called Vento Spontaneo, which is Italian for spontaneous wind, written after three of my friends who happen to have Italian background. One of them is Sicilian. They don't like to be called Italian, but you know, it works when I group them together. So this is Vento Spontaneo. Thank you. you. That was an original from Ventor Spontaneo. Anything you heard that sounded wonky was out of tune, I promise. That was all it was. All right, the next tune I'm going to play, we're going to Brazil. Like you said, I like Brazilian music. How many of you have heard of Tom Jobim or Antonio Carlos Jobim? Girl from Ipanema? Nobody knows that? Yeah, a few claps. Okay, we're going to go there, but we're not playing Girl from Ipanema. We're going to play a tune called Gingy, which is written about a farm that he loved to visit. Some friends that are supposed to come up. I see three of them. Let's come up. Introducing, I don't know, what should we call ourselves? The Colin Beasley Orchestra? Question mark. Give them a round of applause. These guys are awesome. And while they're getting set up, we're about to play a Brazilian dance tune. Called Feira de Mangaio. Don't try to pronounce it unless you know Portuguese. But this is a dance tune. So if you want to dance to this, I will show you the steps. So if you want to dance, stand up. Anyone that wants to dance, I see like four people standing up. Right, so our steps, we're gonna start on our right foot. We're gonna go right first. We're gonna go right, left, right, left. Left, right, left, right. That's all it is. Left, right, left, left, right, left, right. That's all it is. Try it with me. One, two, ready, go. Right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Now, if you're feeling crazy, I like this. I like what's going on up here. If you're feeling crazy, you can spin around a little bit. You can get a partner and do it with them. Forward, backwards, whatever you want to do. But that is the dance. I only see like four people standing up. Come on, you guys. We gotta dance with this one. Okay, I see. Okay, she pointed him out. Are you ready? All right, let's go. Thank y'all, and give them a round of applause again, they're awesome.